Hey, it's Tikal. So I rented a Wii game today, Deadly Creatures. I never wanted to play that game because I thought it was kind of sucky. But recently, a lot of people have been telling me about this game that it's actually kind of cool and fun. So it was kind
Greed
of
can poison a
intrigued about
man's
it.
soul,
So
turn him into
finally got
something
it.
he ain't, make him deadly, even more
And
deadly than the vermin that run underfoot
well,
out here.
I'll let this guy talk.
I wouldn't say I got my revenge, didn't have much part in that, but when that old gas station seen us last day, well, that was a good thing. Faulty gas lines weren't what blew up George Struggs, no matter what the news said. The cops found a stash of gold coins with Spanish writing on them. I'm not one to go believing in cursed treasure. I think
Anyway,
it was
so this
just my
doesn't sound
bad
very
choices,
interesting.
bad
So
instincts that got me
I
this
was
far.
saying
Same as always.
that,
And George Struggs? The cops asked him what
yeah,
happened right
so
before
I
he
didn't
slipped
want
into
to
that
play this
coma.
game when it
And he
came
kept
out.
mumbling
I
something
don't really
about
like
deadly creatures. One of the
spiders and stuff
deadliest
like
creature
that,
in this whole
so.
goddamn
And
desert,
anyways,
that
it didn't look
bastard
good.
George Struggs.
But yeah,
He can
so
rot in that
everyone keeps
hospital for
telling
all I
me to
care.
try this,
He got what's coming to him.
so I finally get around to try it now and see if it's as good as people are saying. And I think they're making a second one with like a snake or something. A lizard. Whatever. So, well, in this one, you play as a scorpion and a tarantula. And yeah, so I don't like spiders, but well, I don't mind for them in games, but I don't like them in my house. But I guess it could be fun to play as one. So we'll see about that.
God damn, it's hot out here. I'll have to loosen my drawers or something. Start here?
No, I'm just getting my bearings. It's over this way.
Who are we digging up anyway?
Okay, now it's my turn. I kind of like the concept though, that you're like, the story is being told like from above and you're like under the ground and you're like following the story from that perspective. That's kind of cool. I'm just not sure about the gameplay, but we'll see. So apparently you have to collect those little bugs. It's kind of confusing how you go around. Bugs, so no problem killing them. But I would kill that spider too if it was in my house. Well, I guess it wouldn't since it's actually a tarantula, but whatever. Okay, what was that about all the time there? Where it came from. Okay, Kind of confusing, but that's pretty cool. I just like how you can like climb on the walls and just, well, pretty much everywhere. Okay, I have to admit, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. It's kind of weird. I guess that's the boss battle. I don't know when I get to play as the scorpion. Is there supposed to be a scorpion? But I actually like playing as a spider more than I think
hey,
I
whoa,
would
look, somebody
like the scorpion.
Whole dirt bike out here. Looks like a crash. Hey, you think maybe he's still out here somewhere?
Francis is probably eating already.
Come on, let's go.
That's cool. Talk.